If you want to see a slower version of this, check out my YouTube page.